Authorities in Tulsa, Oklahoma say two teens were arrested on charges of firing guns at vehicles. Shots hit 8 vehicles since Saturday night, 6 of them Walmart trucks. Nobody was hurt.